Hello everyone! In this video, I'm going to talk about the Takai Olefination, a carbon-carbon bond-forming reaction that allows the stereoselective conversion of aldehydes to the corresponding E-alkanil halides. The Takai Olefination is the chromium-2-mediated one-carbon homologation of aldehydes with haloform. The haloform used can be iodoform, bromoform, or chloroform, being iodoform the more reactive, and chloroform the one that gives the best E-selectivity. One main advantage of this reaction is the E-configuration of the double bond that is formed. However, the reaction requires the use of at least 4 equivalents of chromium chloride. Aldehydes react much faster than ketones, so the chemoselective transformation of aldehydes in the presence of ketones is possible, or, in other words, for compounds with both aldehyde and ketone groups, the reaction can target just the aldehyde group and leave the ketone group intact. The haloform reacts with 2 equivalents of chromium chloride, and the chromium 2 species is oxidized to chromium 3. This generates a geminal dichromium species that is nucleophilic and attacks the aldehyde in a 1-2 addition. Finally, both chromium-bearing groups engage in an elimination step. In the Newman projection, it can be seen how the steric bulks of the chromium groups and the steric bulks of the alkyl and halogen groups drive the reaction towards the anti-elimination.